we don't have discipline when things are going well for us, how are we ever going to have discipline when things are going hard? Let's see what happens when Daniel had to balance prayer with a death sentence.